I'm actually kind of glad I told my mom.
Bye.